Welcome back, guys, to more Fallout Tale of Two Wastelands. Sadly, Fox is not ready to be our companion yet, but he will be in the future, so we are sticking with dog meat. Is there... whatever. Where's the ambush? I don't even know why I'm trying to collect all these right now, because I'm going to have to throw them all away anyway. There it is. He's got a Gauss rifle.
Objective is secured, sir.
Oh snap, the mod gives them Gauss rifles.
Good work, soldier. Make sure the Geck is secured aboard my vertibird.
Yes, sir. I'll have the techs come down and remove it immediately, sir.
You're certain he's unharmed?
Yes, sir. He'll pass out shortly, but we can revive him.
Excellent. Prepare him for transport immediately.
Right away, sir.
That Tesla armor.
So, you're awake. Let's keep this nice and simple. You're going to tell me the code for that purifier, and you're going to tell me now.
Please don't hurt me.
Now that's just what I wanted to hear. So what's the code?
704.
Very well. We'll just verify that now. This is Colonel Autumn. Are your men in place, soldier?
Affirmative, sir. Standing by for code transmission.
Your code is 704. Repeat. 704. Confirm and enter.
Copy, 704. Stand by, sir. Entering code now. Negative, sir. The code's no good. I just lost another man.
Why do you insist on making things difficult? Maybe I should start shooting. How much blood you think you can afford to lose before you tell me what I want to know?
Colonel, I have need of you.
Mr. President, I have no time for other matters. I'll be with you shortly.
Now, Colonel.
Yes, sir.
Ah, alone at last. I do apologize for Colonel Autumn's attitude. He's been under a great deal of stress lately. I've no doubt that you know who I am. I'm sure you've heard my radio broadcasts. I'd like to have a word with you face to face. I think there are a few things that you and I should discuss. You'll find your possessions in the locker near the door. I'll unlock the way for you. And I'll unlock your restraints as well. I'll be waiting for you in my office. Please don't tarry.
Thousand XPs. Uh Let's try the minigun.
Hold it right there.
What is wrong with your eyes?
You're supposed to be in that holding cell. You're not going anywhere. There's a full complement of guards in the next room. As soon as I get them, you're going back to your cell. In a body bag, if necessary.
I recognize your voice. You are the, You're that guy from Skyrim, yeah.
On whose authority? I have no records of that. You're supposed to be in a holding cell. What? No one sees the president except Colonel Autumn. Stand right there while I check this out.
Mr. President, I'm sorry to bother you. This is Lieutenant Williams. I have an unauthorized individual here who says he's supposed to speak with you.
I'm surprised to hear from you, Lieutenant. I don't recall authorizing you to contact me directly.
Yes, sir. I'm sorry about that. It just seemed out of the ordinary. I apologize.
Apology noted, Lieutenant. Yes, I instructed our friend to come up to the control room. No questions, no interference. Am I understood?
I understand, sir. Again, I apologize for the interruption.
Allow our friend to pass and report to your superior for reassignment, Lieutenant, at once.
Yes, sir. I guess you'd better be on your way. Sorry for the interruption.
Yeah, you check yourself.
Attention to all Raven Rock personnel. This is your president speaking.
Where'd he go?
I've invited our guest from Vault 101 to my office.
May have a contact here.
Please do not impede his progress. Thank you for your cooperation. Keep it up. You're almost here.
If you're supposed to be meeting the president, then go do it. Get away from me.
You guys look like AIM. Like Marvel Comics AIM. Except your suits aren't yellow. You don't have little bucket heads. So we've been captured. We're in an Enclave base. The president wants to speak with us though, so he's let us out. Where am I supposed to be going? These are all cells. I must have missed the door somewhere.
Yellow alert, keep sharp.
All right, here we go.
You are hereby ordered to ignore the president's previous directive.
Oh, let's choose them up. I'm gonna go ahead and put this on. because it increases my strength. Oh no, please don't repair that. Cancel. Okay. My helmet's taking damage? Unbelievable. Still 7 pounds over. All this food I can't get. I'll just collect more of those later. I'm not supposed to go there. Need to go somewhere else. But where?
Possible threat detected.
That. That's a rat roach.
Maintaining fire.
Something shooting me. What? Did I hit the rail? Are you kidding? Go with the metal blaster. I imagine this mission's a lot harder if you don't have power armor training. I'm so lost. Wait, stairs. I'll take all the fusion cells. Oh, wait, was that it? I think it was. Okay. There's some first aid kits over here. I'll take any loot in there. And then... Ow, that's taking like a chunk off each time. There's one more, because one guy had a plasma weapon. There he is. I'm surprised the Mark II armor isn't being used. Excuse me. Nope. Although, can I jury rig? Oh, yes. Power of jury rig. I love it. Question is, where do I go? Ah, stairs. iBots, RoboBrains. They had Super Mutants and Ghouls earlier. Way over there. Hello. I hate that that doesn't increase strength. Maybe it does, it's just not listed. No, it doesn't. That's stupid. Alright. There.
Retreating!
Retreating!
Standard patrol. Target trace lost. Target trace lost.
Fall back!
Target trace lost.
Fall back! Cancel alert.
Standing down from alert.
Fall back to regroup!
Scope's clean. There's no one here.
Retreating!
Jeez. I can't sleep in it. These people are trying to kill, but then again, I shouldn't be sleeping either. Just want microfusion cells. Maybe 5mm actually, come to think of it. Might have to use that ammo press. Come on. Can't figure it out if I'm only getting one out of eight characters. Unbelievable. Ah. There. Oh, hey.
You're not supposed to be in here. What are you doing here? They captured me.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Brought me here from Project Purity. I didn't want to help them at first, but the technology they have here, it's so far advanced from anything I've worked with.
You've been helping them?
Of course. You've seen the kind of technology these people have. They want to help people. They want to change the wasteland. I couldn't pass up an opportunity to work in an environment like this. Look, it's not personal. Really, it's not. But Dr. Lee, she's scraping by. She's scavenging for parts in the wastes. The Enclave has everything it needs. They're light years ahead of anything Dr. Lee could accomplish. Working here is my best chance to help make the world a better place. I'm sorry you see it that way. What are you going to do? Kill me over it? You should go. It sounds like you're in enough trouble as it is. And honestly, I don't want anyone to see me talking to you. I think you'd better leave.
She was gonna die anyway. It's that way, so let's go this way. It's like Dead Space, you always want to explore first. Alright, there wasn't much to explore. Ah! How did my head get crippled so quickly?
For the president.
What was wrong with my gun? Oh, it wasn't my head, it was my torso. Whatever. They don't need repairs. Actually don't need you anymore, but whatever. It'll look good on my bobblehead stand. Thank you. What? No. Take your thing. Oh! It turned on them.
The president will see you now. Please proceed.
Okay. Dun dun dun.
Ah, face to face at last. It's high time we met. I'm quite pleased you are able to make it. The trip was not what I had intended, but serves as an adequate test of your abilities. You're too kind. The pleasure is mine, I assure you. I've been anxious to make your acquaintance for some time. You and I have much to discuss, my young friend. Our nation's capital is at a crossroads. The path that you and I choose here today will affect us all. I need you to act on my behalf to ensure that our country's future is secured. My abilities to influence the world are limited at this time. I alone can only do so much. You, however, may come and go as you please. You have a greater degree of freedom. Perhaps it's best if I explain why things need to change, and why I'd like you to act on my behalf. Our land is ravaged by mutation. The war was so many years ago, and yet we still suffer from its effects. We cannot move forward until humanity can gain a solid foothold in the world. To do so, we must rid ourselves of the mutations that have plagued us for so long. These super mutants, ghouls, hideous creatures. I believe your father's work can do that in a way unlike any other. The purifier your father helped create has the ability to provide clean water to the whole of this capital wasteland. With a simple modification, it can be used to distribute agents that destroy mutated creatures upon ingestion. In time, we could eliminate all mutations in the wasteland. At the same time, the good people of the world regain their health. I need you to make the modification necessary for this to succeed. What I require of you is really very simple. There is a vial in front of you filled with a modified FEV virus. It needs to be inserted into the control console for the purifier. Once that is done and the activation code is entered, the purifier will be activated and the process will be automated. It's not too much to ask of you, is it?
No way.
I find that unfortunate and most disappointing. I must impress upon you the severity of the situation. I cannot allow you to leave unless the vial is in your possession. Really, do go on. This is quite true. The process was certainly unintended, but shouldn't we all be thankful that I'm here now? Because unlike humans, I am infallible. Because I've been programmed to be, of course.
That's circular logic. We're gonna Captain Kirk him.
Processing. Internal logic error detected.
The world would be better off without you.
Resetting primary memory circuits. Please stand by. Perhaps there is a problem. I am unsure how to proceed.
Shut down this whole place.
Processing directive. New directive accepted. Self-destruct sequence initialized. Civilian is advised to remove hazardous FEV material and exit at once.
Time to go. Low on minigun ammo, so I won't need it for too much longer. Oh, hello. I took a pencil or something. Great. What is in here? Delivery terminal. Let's ignore that. Daka, daka, daka. All right, minigun's done. Why is my armor taking damage? It should not be taking damage. Oh, snap. I suppose I can get some plasma rifles for the A321. What? Not be picking a fight with those sentry bots, they are lethal. Hello. Oh wait, no. You're not the tri-beam Gatling laser. I don't care about you. There he is.
My friend, I see I found you at last. I knew you had survived, and I had hoped to assist in your rescue, to repay my debt to you.
Looks like you got a new toy.
Yes, and the most fascinating one at that. Oh, this technology is amazing. Imagine the evil that can be eliminated with such tools. I saw your capture, and a little cleverness allowed me to follow your captors. I only wish I could have arrived sooner to aid your escape. As I owe you my freedom, I felt it was only fair that I return the favor. After all, I know no one else in this world.
I could always use a hand.
My friend, I would be honored to follow a hero such as yourself. Shall we go?
Let's go. Explosions. Where are we? How far away are we from everything else? Holy crap. If I walk across this wasteland, death claws, albino rad scorpions, the works. So I will see you guys next time, because this video has gone on long enough. Thanks for watching. As always, if you like what you see, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. check us out at enthusiacs.com for all kinds of great content. Have a nice one.